Can they maintain it, or will Central Valley fire back in this one? Diouf hits the brakes. Lancaster shoots, and he scores! They're racing on all accounts. Lexington are up 3-0. What a high-octane start to this game for the home team. And it's another fantastic goal at that. Diouf sets it up for Lancaster. And woof.